3-point basket. That was a very hard-fought game.
But the mouthwash, that was so
later. Partially blocked, I think. Inside, Alexander has it blocked. He'll try it again.
Great effort by Mo Alexander. You don't ordinarily see him.
Boer still tied at two. Slater, he'll try it. Got it.
After hit that three to put the game into overtime here.
Here's Bro for three.
Ah, he was doing that all afternoon in practice, shooting so smooth.
Studdard will try the three. How about that?
Well, this is a good...
The key, Bearfield. That's Cordy Miller. Tough shot, but he's fouled on the play, and he makes it anyway.
McNall that time and laid it up with the left hand. Nice pass by Butler as well.
And then Smith right back. Alexander for three. Yes.
Let me tell you how great that is to see him do that. He was wide open there, and then he kind of just moved around Davis to screen him. Tim took advantage, as you can see. Not that any of them are not fair, but I think...
Picked up by Bro. This is Lott. Picked up by Butler. Lott, three-pointer on the way. Yes!
Bill Lott started the way he left off in the Rainbow Classic.
Didn't show up in time. Ribeiro goes to McGee again. Woodard, 10-footer on the way. Won't go. Shepherd, putback.
Nice strong offensive board, Tim Shepherd.
Lott with 9 points. Rainbow's lead, 23-11. Trader with a mismatch over Lott. Won't get it. Lott with the rebound. Here come the Rainbows. They want to run. 3-on-2. Lott in the middle. Left side. Woodard to the hoop. Up and out.
Bill Lott at the point. Running the fast break behind the back pass. Woodard completes the play.
He shows he's more than just a scorer. 3-on-2. Behind the back. Bounce pass in stride to Woodard, who completes the play.
Anders, double zero. And Studdard, number 14, Brent Studdard. Thrown away by Lott. Rainbow's running again. This time it's 2-on-3. Lott, three-pointer.
Studdard gets the ball picked. And then Lott comes.
Trying to revolve down low. Lott, another three-pointer.
And if Phil Lott keeps knocking down trays, they will get out of that zone.
Off the lane, won't penetrate. Now he'll take his shot. He hits. That's Tim Bro.
And that
was a Brazilian move there. That was Brazilian. Slater down on the block. That's all she wrote. Slater takes her wide on the hoop. 48-34. Waltz straight away over Ruhr. Two-pointer. Waltz. 16 seconds on the shot clock. They get it into Ruhr's, and he has position.
So far, the Rainbows have done a nice job, but just like you said, if he gets hot, watch out.
Good steal by Alexander in traffic. Alexander behind the back pass. Ruhr was up and in. Boy, he slammed it home. You see that game right here. Alexander, three-pointer. That won't go. Ruhr's put back all alone up and in.
You can't allow yourself to be pushed.
Alexander being teased by the crowd. Here's Studdard, three-pointer, no. Long rebound comes off of Woodard. One against two, one against three. Woodard all the way, up and in.
Not a good shot, not a good shot, Jim. It fell for him, but not a good shot. You're one against three, buddy. Let me tell you, it's not what you want.
58-43, back out to a 15-point lead.
Trost outside his range. Miller back to Trost.
Well, Benny said before the game, it is so hard to maintain your concentration when you're not shooting the basketball, as Tim makes a nice steal.
Bro, beautiful play, Tim Bro.
And he did it. BYU with those big bodies really do a good job of setting picks outside for those three-point shooters.
Russell Larson on the jam.
Good play.
Alexander for three.
Yes. Mo having a night. One of his better nights at 1 o'clock. Clock becoming a Cowboy enemy right now.
Call.
Not good defense that time by Mo Alexander.
The dribble drives to the hoop. Slater looks in. Block. And Call comes away with it. He won't take the layup. He wants to work clock.
Get it inside for the turnaround by Miner, and there's Slater. Shot was short. Long pass to Butler.
Yeah.
Slams it down. Whoa. Well, that. Miner. This is Legree. His shot drops it. Got it up over Ratliff. Miner is the post player. Now there's another steal. This time on the cross-court pass by Mo Alexander, and he lays it up and in. It out to Alexander. He's stops at the top of the circle. And Wolf Roll, tip up is good.
Tim Brawl.
Oh. Cowboys up seven. Bo Alexander brings it down quickly. It's good. It's going to count, I think. And he was it on the line. Sullivan comes up with it for Louisville.
Already the Cowboys have committed four turnovers here in the second half.
Miner gets it. His shot is no good. Rebounded, though, in the corner by Sullivan. His won't go. Follow will go, though. Morton.
Well, court line and then run your offense. Outlet.
Here's Butler. The Slater. Slam dunk and he is fouled. Boy, that's the way to break the press. Oh, good. Gets it back. He's rejected. And this time it's Bo Alexander. He's all alone. And he just calmly lays it in. That's a good. Hopgood got his shoulder down. It's not easy to do. Hopgood is watching him. Bo Alexander ties it up. This is Sullivan, and he gets another one.
Well, both times, Louisville got the shot clock down under 10 and came up looking like a gold medal.
Nathan Call dribbling out in front to Trost. Trost drives right into the middle. It's checked over to Call from outside. In there, it's a three-pointer by Nathan Call.
Rebound. Trost does a nice job of forcing way in. Finally, the ball comes down in Ruhr's hands. They kick the ball off to Bro here. Now watch the nice reverse dribble here. Boom. Takes it in with the right hand, gathers himself, and lays it in.
Tremendous. He's also back in the game for the Cowboys.
Excuse me, Jay. What they want to do is get the ball to Bro, and that's what they just did. And that was off a 1-4, a little passing game, but that's the guy.
And Butler, 17 on the shot clock. Slater in the corner, turns and shoots, and makes it. Sidelines down low to Trost. Trost is down low, shoots and misses inside. Rebounds it, puts it back up and scores. Good follow through by Trost. He's got Brewers and Alexander. He drives in, jump shoots from 18. That's a nice shot. Knight to Sanderson. Over to Collins, a bad pass. Alexander steals it, but he runs into the official, which causes a turnover, and BYU gets it. And there's nothing you can do about it.
Brewers does a nice job getting the ball out to the outlet man.
Alexander for three.
That'll show that official to get in his way.
That's right. Alexander ties it up at 26. Ball working by a screen to the left. Down low to Larson. He's there. He fakes it. Pumps, he scores.
Nice little baseline pick here for BYU. And that.
Cowboys have it against that zone. Stuttered. Down low. The shot is blocked. Who blocks it? Trost?
Larson.
Okay, there's a shot in the corner. Tim Bro puts the Cowboys out in front. There's Call driving. Reverse layup is good. Nice play by Nathan Call. He announces sometimes.
They certainly do, and it makes fast breaks for the other end. Here's Slater now.
Knocked out of his hands. He gets it back and shoots his way.
He just forced his way on that shot. Very good.
31 to play in the game. DeBro, baseline shot. Bouncing.
BYU.
They get it into Alexander on the dribble. He's into forecourt with 13 seconds, being chased and fouled by Nathan Call with 11 seconds to play. Call commits his third foul, and the Cowboys are in the driver's seat.
They certainly are, especially with Alexander handling the ball. Just a tough chore to handle, especially out in the open court, Jay. He actually looked like he had a fast break opportunity. Bro was underneath the basket, decided to keep the dribble alive.
Fighting with Kane inside, gets position with relative ease. Tate to Barry Howard, and Howard's shot won't go, but a rebound to Phil Dixon.
Two.
Okay, McGrath goes down. Dixon for three over Tim Rowe.
Gets Slater in the low post.
Butler for a three.
Tap it away. Newt's couldn't save it.
Three-point shot for Stutter.
It's a one-point.
Apparently she showed 57-50.
Now Benny Dees and Rick Majerus.
They're going at it.
Alexander calling for the ball. Dumps it off and loses it.
Soto's got three. Tate scores and he's fouled.
Well, they got Studdard, Butler, Slater, and Bro.
Alexander for three.
First time. Work back inside.
Three-pointer for Studdard. Slater gets the board. Oh, my goodness.
Paul Opiaki rolled away from him and gets ball for the foul.
Maurice Alexander to Tim Bro. Misses the shot. Alexander with the rebound and the follow. With Brewers having fouled out. Reggie Slater, good move on the baseline.
Reggie Slater with excellent position and
three-pointer for Byron Wilson, and he hits it.
Seconds, he's going.
Barry Howard hits the layup.
Hits it.
Tied up.
Three, 2 seconds.
Two. Maurice Alexander's prayer
and
won't go.
And the Utes win it. Can you believe it?
Unbelievable finish.
Great.
Number 23, Brian Rubin, Butler, Wildwood Hall.
Two nights ago. Brewers. And the foul.
Gonna count. Logan.
Here's Studdard. And the foul. So Brett stays hot as he. Nice move, Jackson, for another jam.
So
good steal by Henry. He should have the puppy. Jam. The Miners had a lot of opportunities. Same here. Logan for three. Yes. Just working the perimeter. Now Nebs for three. He has his second one. There's another rebound.
Just rolled over the rim. He had a lot of room to shoot.
There's Tata. Nice fast break. Up ahead, Studdard. Let's see what Brett does with it. He'll try a three. Got it.
That's early off.
Against Ratliff. Got it. 18 on the shot clock. Brown to Jackson for the jam. Williams for three. Yes.
Wouldn't you know? 24 points.
He has five three-pointers. Excuse me, four three-pointers. Studdard for three. That's
score of 2-0. Again, inside pass to Ruiz. Nice move off the glass.
That's encouraging to see by Brian Ruiz.
Yoder. Outside to Larson. Good move. Down in the paint. Doug Larson had the man who's hot as a tamale right now. Maroney, he'll try the long three.
They say
1-8. Cowboys trying to stay close here on the road. Henry down the paint. Gives it off to Roars.
Beautiful assist by Rick Henry.
Ryan Roars with 8 points.
They wanted to get that ball down into Roars. Look at that, 16-0. Points off to Roars.
That is something else. That's a big stat. Yoder. With the
those shots cannot go uncontested.
Second three-pointer of the afternoon for Yoder. And there's David Murray. Comes back with his 10th point. 3 Rams. Ryan Roars, there's Studdard for three.
Exactly what the Cowboys needed.
Look to that defense. There's the jump shot up by Damon Crawford. Follows it and thunks it home. Oh, my.
He had a free lane.
Damon Crawford back to Bynes. His shot is up and good. A three-pointer for Keith Bynes, and that's the first time he has scored this afternoon. I guess it was just a matter of time.
Wyoming's ball.
Nice steal. Oh, you got an easy one. Nice pass by Cuff. What a read.
I'll tell you. Cuff read the rebound. Ruhrs. On the run, the Cowboys, led by Henry. To Tata, and Tata scores going right down the middle.
Very nice break by, he's kept the ball from the inside on the BYU attack, with except that last play. And again, a nice high post to low post entry.
BYU ups the lead to 3 again. Cowboys with the ball. That was a lucky one.
That was a gimme right there.
Right, deflected right into the hands of Ratliff, where it takes it. Penetrates to Trost inside the Jared
nice
Miller
pass.
First up. Yeah, that was that one.
BYU changes their defense from a zone to a man-to-man.
Tata shoots the baseline and scores. Tata has 10 points. To Sanderson, three-point try. Good! Nick Sanderson buries a three-point. 8 on the shot clock. Randy goes to Trost. Trost to Sanderson, three-point try. Good! He hit it. Nick Sanderson with just a couple of seconds.
He had a career-high 20 against UTEP 2 nights ago. Ruhrs. And the foul.
Good count. It's 2 job cut out for defensive Logan.
Here's Studdard. And the foul. So Brett stays hot as he hits his first. He said to Ratliff, think. Jenkins. Nice move, Jackson, for another jam.
So Kahari.
Jackson. Good steal by Henry. He should have the puppy. Jam.
And that ties it up as Rick Henry.
He's tried a three-pointer this year. Theo. Got it.
Theo Ratliff has 6 points. Studdard still waiting to come in at the first break.
Tough shot for Williams. Boy, he's on the top. Mike Williams off a pick for a three-point. Now 3:35 to play. 18 on the shot clock. Brown to Jackson for the jam. That's it. Williams for 3. Yes.
Wouldn't you know? 24 points.
To win it at the end.
For some odd reason, the Cowboys have always played well here. Wideouts for 3. Into the ball game for the Utes. Oh, down the line. Beautiful shot by Byron Wilson. His first 2. Henry. Here come the Cowboys. David Murray. Back to Henry inside. The reverse layup is good. Rick Henry.
That's a great play. Both ends by Henry.
Byron Ruhrs on the right side. They'll put up the soft 12-footer. That's a nice-looking shot there by Brian Ruhrs. Now with 4. Back to Rydell's. To Dixon. There's Jimmy Soto. A 3-pointer.
Utah lead.
Soto to Dixon to Wilson. Wilson down on the base. He slams it home. Oh, my! What a slam here, because I tell you, Utah can crank it up here at home. Ratliff from 17. It's good again.
8 points. Doing all right.
Byron Wilson, Jimmy Soto remains in there. There's Grant from the left baseline, nothing but silk. Josh Grant starting to warm up, 14.
Rebound. Sanderson ahead of the pack, Murray to beat. In deep Grant for Larson and the foul. Great, they're looking for Theo down low, but Larson fronting him. Traylor, got it.
Oh, that's a great move. Bobby Traylor going to the baskets for Murray.
Now the Cougars the other way. Reed.
That's just the
back.
Oh, boy. A little ragged that series.
Sanderson.
How do you
finally get it into Ruhrs to beat the 5 count? In the corner, Tata for 3. That's good.
Oh, it's a couple for...
Watry, the true freshman, snaps off a pass to Brown, and he's fouled. He'll get the basket, too. Great pass. Grant for 3. No. Tata had it knocked away to Christensen. Good feed to Larson. Put it in the basket. Boy, that is something. Won't see that happen often. Nope. Look at Cuff release. No look, Trost.
Tata took the charge, but...
first time out, Brown got a little confidence taking it against the big time guy. Ike Williams will pull up and hit. Ike with 6 points now. Great games against Wyoming. There's a bad pass from Murray. The steal by Logan, among the best in the WAC. The alley-oop and the dunk. Beautifully set up by Steve Logan.
It's the hard.
Brewers, the layup is good. Notch Nev's late getting
a little foul after the shot that time.
Stutter drives in and lays it in. Wyoming has a free. Logan in the paint, fakes, puts it up, has it blocked back. Here comes Murray, and he stuffs it. And they're going to count it. They're going to say. And tipped out, controlled by Jackson. Ike leaning and hitting. Three-pointer from Ike Williams, already with 20 points. Winning it on a 55-foot shot at the buzzer in double OT. Ike Williams spins. Nobody can stop. Murray, boy, that rimmed in and out. Brewers is open. Puts it up, and they're going to call Kahari with this score. Jackson back to Ike Williams. Trailer just let him go, and there's the pass and the dunk. Kahari glides down the court. Jackson with 6 points.
And I'll tell you what, that.
Rick Henry forced it up there. Good rebound by Ratliff, who scores and is a chance for three. This is a fellow who. Big Doug Larson. Bonds with the three, and Colorado State has taken a quick 7-0 upset. Brent Studdard. Another three for Brent. He has two in the game and now 8 points. Murray back in the contest. He's running the show and drives straight in and banks it in. Count the basket. A chance for three. Well, Bonds is close. Only three shots. Ratliff with a good move. Sellers all over him defensively. Tough shot by Roars. Where's Bradley trying to post up on Vogel? This is Murray. Oh, he has been so tough.
Low percentage shot, plus it takes you out of rebounding position. Ryan Yoder, a huge three, and it's six.
There is Tata. Ahead to Murray. Oh, man. He has been so strong. 20 points for David Murray.
Trailer looking rather uncertain. Brewers, that's bumped away, goes to Ruffin. Trevor wants to run past to Shepard. What a pass by Ruffin.
What a great
and Shepard in perfect position for the lay-in.
Not only was that a great.
Totter with it on the outside to get it, trying to get it into Brown, knocked away by Shepard. Goes to Ribeiro, chases it down, and the Rainbows come away with the possession.
Good team defense again is helping the Rainbows to establish themselves on the floor. The key for Hawaii, but they have to play for 40 minutes, Jim. They're having a good first 10 minutes of this ball game.
Ruffin fall away in the lane. Tip in. Shepard. Shane 55-49. It's been a real battle here in the second half. Murray with it. Running one-hander. The banker goes in. Murray wanted a foul. He does. Get it to Ruers over Walls. Yes. 4 seconds on the shot clock. Rainbows have to put it up. Walls. Yes! Rainbows ran it all the way down to a minute.
For Murray or one of the guys to come over the top.
Turnover. Bad pass by Taylor. Goes to Murray. Lays it up and in. A big 10 seconds on the shot clock. 8 seconds on the shot clock. Taylor. His shot. Goes! He made up for it. He made up for that turnover. Here comes Wyoming from way far away. No, Murray, yes, but that should do it. And it does. The Rainbows won it, 61-59.
Thank you.
Let's see what happens. Murray down the lane on a twist move. 2 points for David Murray. Great move. Uh-huh. Bryant, he's leading the break. Bryant goes all the way down the key, gives it off to Theo, puts it up and in. And the basket will count. Man, Marcus Banks has been a player since he has come off the bench. Inside, the shot is good.
And the foul.
Hamilton, he'll drive the paint. He'll put up the shot. Well, I think that Theo might have gotten a fingertip on it. Now Balzer with a slam dunk.
Cowboys had that.
Jump shot by Brian Ruers. Brian now starting to turn it up a little. Rebound by Courtney Miller. Here come the Aztecs. They want to run with it. Down the lane, Fairfield. Lob pass inside to Brian Ruers. He'll go to the bucket and slams it home. Watson, they may go to Courtney Miller for the last shot. No, Randall Leaf got a foul with 3 seconds remaining. And Theo Ratliff better hold his cool. Second shot is good again. Steve Gosar will put up the shot. It's no good, and that's it.
And the season ends for the Wyoming Cowboys on a couple of foul shots by Barry Randall. The San Diego State Aztecs have beaten the Wyoming Cowboys 59-57 to eliminate Wyoming from further play in the Western Athletic Conference Tournament.